So you're cruising along at college, first semester winding down, and you're finally over first semester shock. Now the holidays are approaching, so it's back to your old town, back to solid ground, your family, your rock. Yeah, there's nothing like heading homeward to clear the mental fog. The photographs in your memory never blur. So you're thinking about your parents, your sister Beth and Spike, your dog. They're frozen in your head the way they were. Cause there's a footprint you left there, indelible and deep. It's the core of your identity, the principles you keep. Your footprint, your history, it's who you are. And you call to hug your parents, and Beth calls you a geek. And when you yell for Spike, your dad says, son, we had to put him down last week. So you find yourself back at college, kind of shaken, but okay. And you're quickly swept up again by freshman year. There's your roommate who hogs the bathroom, a new paper due each day. And your part-time job is a campus store cashier. Then it's suddenly spring vacation, and it's home you go once more. And it's hard to believe that the months have come and gone. You'd like to think you're enlightened. You'd like to believe that you're flexible and cool. Sure, things will change while you're away at school. But you worry the foundation you've been rooted to so long is somehow less dependable, is suddenly less strong. At least you're not like a tadpole. One of 3,000 exits Mama unloads, who never gets to meet its parent, Toads. At least you're not like that. No, you still got your footprint on that threadbare welcome mat, and a place to hang your hat. Footprints don't belong in just one place. They're in the life you've led, but they're not firmly rooted. They will multiply and spread on the path that lies ahead. Yes, your footprint goes with you. It's something you don't lose. From the family you were born with to the family that you choose. Your footprint, your history, it's who you are. And the universe gets larger, and the cosmos will expand. But one thing never changes. Your footprint is right where you stand.